Hi, and welcome to Super. My name's Cam. I'm going to step you through the process of creating a Super website using Notion as the content management system. The easiest way to get started is to click the Get Started button. And once you've gone through the sign-up process, you'll end up inside your Super account. Here, you'll be able to create your first site for free, and let's go through that process now. I'm going to click on the Create Site button, and I'm going to give this a title, Cam's Demo. And now Super is asking for the Notion share URL. As I mentioned before, Super uses Notion as the content management system. So Notion sits behind Super, and it's where all of your pages and your content sit. And I'm going to pop over to my Notion account now and get the Notion share URL. So I have Notion open in another tab here, and I have a page. And what I need to do with this page is to get the share URL. So I click up here on the share, select the publish tab, click publish to web, and I copy that web link. And I pop back into Super and I put that URL in here, and then I click create site. And within a few moments, Super has created the site. If I click on the demo URL, we can see that my site is live already. And that's the quickest way to get started. Make sure that you have a Notion account, make sure that you have a page, copy the share URL and paste it into Super. And any page that we find underneath this page will be added to your Super site automatically. I'm going to demonstrate that now. So I'm going to create a new subpage, and I'm going to add some content. We'll just get the AI to write some content here. So that's done. So that's great. Now, if I go back into Super and ask Super to go and check Notion again, let's see if it's found the page yet. Not yet. It takes about 5 or 10 seconds for Notion to publish its page to the web. So let's just check once more. And there we go. We have the new subpage. And if I click on that within here, we can see that we've got the homepage breadcrumb and then the new subpage breadcrumb. If I pop over here to the pages list, I'm just going to refresh to load the new pages. We can see that I have the homepage and the new subpage here. And really, that's all it takes to get started with Super to create your website using Notion as the content management system. For more information, if you click down in the bottom left-hand corner of the Super dashboard, there is all sorts of help and guides that you'll be able to access. Tutorials, the Help Center where there's troubleshooting tips, as well as our two communities where you can chat with other users for help, as well as access to our technical documentation. And if you ever get stuck, you can always chat with us by clicking on the little chat bubble down in the corner. You can also search for help articles as well as send us a message. And we're almost available 24 hours a day. Anyway, go well, have fun, and let us know if you need any help.